Says Moonlight started broadcasting. Does it say your audio is not included at the bottom? Do you want to include it? Please? If we're gonna do it together, then you have to. Well, you don't have to, but. Dude, Brandon, they have a free Nuketown. Yeah, I've been playing it. I got 24,000 in an uplink once. Of course, it's domination. Well, I was gonna say, that's what it should say at the bottom. But I don't know what's wrong with Breed. He says it's updating. I don't think it actually is Xbox updated yet.
Single shooter! Domination. Secure the objectives.
We have 1 point, they have 49. We suck.
Securing Charlie. Kill.
You notice he said I have to go eat lunch twice. So I said lunch, and he said yeah, lunch.
Deployed. B.
Grenade! Can't confirm.
Counter UAV inbound. Heal yourself. There's another round coming up. Wraith inbound. Securing C.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to eat some more. Actually, it's only four.
Quit feeling sorry for yourself. There's more work to do.
Enemy spot.
No.
Half time.
Locate the enemy. Close.
Domination.
And that's why.
Tip is charged.
Charlie, look. Enemy has A.
The heck, it's not letting me use my Tempest. It says cannot use at round start. It's not the round start. It started like a few seconds ago.
Hardened sentry deployed.
This might actually be a good place to sit after all. Maybe not. I just stole somebody's crate.
UAV,
get eyes on
it. Ready to move out. Not one yet. Keep it tight.
He's pretty taking a while, isn't he? Brandon.
Job, mission reassignments inbound.
Optimized abilities means maximum victories.
The 54 immortals crush all opposition.
Yeah, the 54 immortals crush all opposition. Nuketown don't look much different from the one from Black Ops 2. It does, but it doesn't. Doesn't it doesn't at the same time. Invite me to a campaign, dude. Unlock and equip. Unlock and equip. Hallucination camo. Mm-hmm. You invite me to your campaign, Brandon? Grab the wall.
You got current superstitious.
Opening a crate. I got a common. A common. Are you serious? Burn duplicates. All of mine were crap. Do you hear me? Crap. Come on, Brandon. Right when I unlock this gun, I already have everything for it. What? Are you serious? Specialist. Sparrow. In the fray. Need to come over sometime. I beat the campaign for Lego Avengers. Free roaming is fun, but there is no map. It's like a little radar, and there's a crap ton of stuff.
Hardcore team deathmatch. CDP, mission is live.
It's Moody's thing. Actually, that's my first ever kill with this sniper rifle. I love a sniper rifle. heat takes forever.
Hostile care package overhead. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hostile servers inbound.
Brand Ann.
They're beating us. Turn the tide.
The heck?
Advised. Hostile care package overhead. CDP, all objectives secured. Great job.
Man, they were one point behind us. Brandon, do you wanna play with me?
Can't be easy realizing you're defunct.
Takes so long. I muted Preet for some reason. I don't know what it says that I did. Brandon. Ooh, a recon and a suppressor. And a camo. Mine's pre-muted, what the heck? There we go. A lot of people are using the
hardcore team deathmatch.
Not the glitch guy. Well, what's, I don't know what his name is. Brandon, what's the guy the name that has a glitch in Tempest?
Mission clock is running.
Brandon, dude. Okay, I'll stop calling you that. I got you now. Gotcha.
UAV inbound. UAV inbound. Friendly hardened sentry deployed.
You're camping. Brandon.
HCXD deployed. That's a 6-6 and a kick for that SOB.
What are you doing? We're almost ready. Oh, really?
Hostile care package overhead.
That should have...
Hostile dart in your AO. Be advised, hostile care package overhead. A 6-6 and a kick for that SOB. Hostile Wraith in your AO.
Python. I wasn't talking anyway.
A 6-6 and a kick for that SOB.
Brandon. Hey, yeah. go to the party? Hey. Go to the party and tell me if it says party is being broadcasted. Okay, do you want to include your audio in it?
Yeah.
If you do, check the box that says include my audio.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, we'll look at my broadcast a second on Twitch.
Oh, you're live on Twitch right now?
Yeah. That's what you're including your audio in. Somebody's TV is loud.
Probably mine.
I just heard like explosions. Well, Brandon's not talking. Breed hasn't even come back from eating. It's been like half an hour. Wait, do you have Black Ops 3?
No.
Oh my god. Hey dude, say something.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Okay, hang on, I'm watching the broadcast, see if it appears. Okay, can you turn up your mic?
Better?
Well, no, on the broadcast, I can barely hear you.
Okay, I'll turn down.
I can hear you fine.
There. Turn down to 10. Is that better?
Oh, yeah, that's way better. I can hear it. You so clearly know.
Okay, because my friend's trying to snipe me and I'm.
Snipe you? How? What the? Okay, I'm sick of this. I'm doing.
Successfully killed me. No, time to get some more rockets then.
Friendly UAV inbound.
I know what to do. Get rid of his only source. Sniper. He's gonna run out of ammo fast. This is good. Yeah, you try to steal my rockets. Rocket stealer. He tries to use my own rockets against me. Ammo. Yeah. Knows where I am. No, not really. I don't really talk that much when I'm focusing on a game, but... yeah, I do talk quite the bit, though. So you're playing Call of Duty Black Ops 3?
Yeah.
And I'm playing Halo.
I don't even have Halo.
I'm gonna go get some breakfast.
Breakfast? It's nighttime.
Probably where you are, but where I am, I just woke up like a few hours ago, so to me it's breakfast. The way the world works is one side is day and the other side's night.
So I take you, you're on the other side of the world.
Yeah. I take it you're on the other side.
I'm in Minnesota.
It's like 1 p.m. where I am. 2 p.m., probably even 3 p.m., but...
If it's 2 p.m. where you are, that's like lunchtime for you.
I know, but I like woke up. I fell asleep. So, I woke up, didn't have breakfast. Fell asleep watching Pokemon. Yeah. And then I woke up, went on my Xbox, checked the time. I was like, what? It's 1:59 p.m.? And I'm like, crap. That's half of my day wasted sleeping.
Well, if you're sleeping, it doesn't really ruin it, but... Who is that?
Who is who?
Grandma, who is that? Can't react, son. Die, die, die. CXD in your AO. He's getting breakfast. Yeah.
Yeah, just give me a sec. I'll be right back. I'm gonna eat my food, make sure I have it.
HCXD deployed. UAV inbound. That's a 6-6 and a kick for that SOB.
Brandon! Finally! Include your audio. I'm broadcasting. I've been broadcasting for a while. No, I just started one. He hasn't been talking. I don't know where he went.
All right. Jeremy, can you join?
Join what?
Back.
My game so both of us can play.
Well, did you include your audio?
Yeah, I did. I just turned it on. Can you get out of the game you're in?
Yeah, just invite me to yours.
I can't. It won't let me. Hold up. Let me check if I can do this over here. I hate it because your name starts with an X. I have to scroll so far down just to find your gamer tag. Yeah, I can't invite you. Wait, wait, I think I know why.
No. Package inbound. Friendly UAV inbound.
I can't invite you. Can you leave the game you're in?
Yeah, I'm leaving my game. Okay, I'm exiting. Come on, this thing is going to take forever.
Can we play a hardcore TDM?
That's what I was
just
doing.
Regular TDM?
I was doing regular, but we can do hardcore. I'm finally starting to use a sniper now.
No, I don't care what we do. Like, I don't care if it's hardcore or regular.
Said invite failed.
Yeah, I can't invite you either for some stupid reason.
Oh, yeah, I can. Wait, no, I can't.
Wait, you can?
No.
Aw. That's retarded.
Oh.
Yeah, I have invite difficulties too. You're not the only one.
What's up?
I just quick joined.
I have invite difficulties. You're not the only one to.
I'm in.
Alright.
You prestige too.
Oh, wait, how'd you join me?
Quick join.
Okay. Wait. Are you in the lobby now? Right?
Yeah.
You're in the lobby, right?
Yeah.
Dude, wait, hardcore TDM, this is the first time I've ever gotten wait, do you have Nuketown?
It's free. Dude, it's like available to everybody.
I know, but do you have it?
No.
You don't have it downloaded?
No, I don't have a bot.
I'm gonna back out of this lobby
no,
though.
No, 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 I can still play it. I've been doing it for a while.
Oh, you can still play Nuketown?
Yeah, it's free.
Who it's available all, to everybody for a limited time. Who are all these people that are joining the party?
Oh, he joined before.
Why are
Why did he leave?
Gamer PSP left the party.
Okay.
I know I had to do a different party because too many people in the other party and it was annoying as
well. I go to invite only and Brandon joined. Dude, invite include your audio.
Yep, it's already included. Brando.
Tower is again.
Brando Dildo.
It's Brildo.
Oh, cat. I'm sorry. I didn't mean
I'm
to.
I'm using a sniper
I'm
rifle.
A jerk. Why?
It's because I'm level 4 for mine already. And I just unlocked it. I like sniper
rifles. What do you mean you're level 4?
With my sniper rifle.
You like sniper rifles?
Well, this one, yeah, I gotta really... Look at my camo.
Which
when
one?
You
Locust, PO6? What Locust. Are you using?
Locust. Hey, I see you. Nope, that wasn't you. Watch out, Pete. Watch out.
I know.
There's a guy coming in the window. No, I...
It is so difficult. Gotcha. I mean, I love Nuketown. Nuketown is like a love map. But because you have like, you know all the thrust jumps and crap? Just because you have thrust jumps and stuff, the map seems so small. Hey, don't you think Nuketown feels so small?
Yeah.
To me, it feels really small because of the thrust jumps. On Black Ops 2, it wasn't like it was a small map, but you know what I mean. It didn't feel so closed in, crap, just because of the fact that, you know, there wasn't any thrust jumps and crap. This guy's retarded, dude. He has a dingo and shit, and he's fucking me over.
Oh my god! I just wasted an entire clip and didn't even hit him. Oh my god, hurt.
Hey, Jeremy.
Hey, Pete, what?
Is swearing allowed in your videos? No, I'm guessing.
Nope.
Well, I just on accident though.
I didn't hear you.
Well, the stream did, so.
No, it didn't. You didn't even swear.
I don't know. What?
I said you didn't swear. I don't think. I didn't hear you do it.
I did. I said effing me over, but
oh, I didn't catch it.
It's fine. It's fine. I hope. I hope.
Okay, who just blew me up? Preet, turn around.
Enemy. Why are you gonna kill me?
No, because there's a guy behind you.
Yeah,
just kidding.
Just kidding.
No! Sparrow. Oh, he got me.
Mother trucker. You killed me. Thank you.
That was you? Well, somebody mm-hmm. killed me, and a grenade fell out of my hand, because I was going to pull a grenade when I saw the guy. Whoops. Ooh, I see a guy.
Hostile care package overhead. Be advised, hostile hardened sentry spotted.
This is a hard, dude. Move out of my fucking way.
It's Nuketown, what do you expect?
Be advised. Hostile care package over.
If it wasn't hardcore, this wouldn't be as hard.
It would actually be harder because they don't die right away.
Well, I mean, it would make it a little bit easier for you as well, because you wouldn't die as fast either.
I die really fast.
Hostile guardian needs your AO.
Oh, they have a Cerberus.
Yeah, I know, I'm shooting it.
I was too.
Okay, Parade, I'm gonna snipe. Haha, I didn't get it.
Come on home.
Haha, I didn't get final kill.
Yay, I didn't get it.
You mean yay, it wasn't you?
Yeah. This guy's retarded. What did the wall ever do to him?
You gonna come at me? You better fucking bring it.
Why is she wearing a cap underneath?
Who?
The Lost Roman.
Oh.
God, it's a guy from Destiny on the left.
Dude. What do you mean?
The guy looks like Destiny. The guy from Destiny.
Oh, okay. Anyways, listen, dude, you know for Ruin?
Yeah.
I got the dragon body for him.
So now you can be a dragon.
Well, I mean, it's only
that's
the
some
body.
Tech and stuff right there.
The what?
That's some tech and crap right there.
What do you mean?
Being a dragon.
Yeah.
And on my broadcast, it's like muted. Can't hear you.
Why'd you mute your broadcast?
I didn't. I had that problem before. I did completely turn off my phone.
Long.
I don't know, I just can't hear anything. I got 3,000 XP from that. Wow, and I didn't even level up. That's embarrassing. Embarrassing! I have 3 unlock tokens? How? Unlocking equipment.
When you level up, you get... Like, when you, level up, you get unlock tokens. I have 16, so... Yeah, it's just because I don't really spend that much. It's just when I want to use something, then I spend them, I guess. I'm gonna get overdrive, No. Go back to Reaper. Actually, no, War Machine. Perfect. There's gonna be War Machine, dude.
You notice the
dude, dragon body looks sick.
Well, let me see it.
What's up? Well, like, that's not gonna be ruined because he sucks. No. It's for ruin, not for battery. That's battery. Dragon body looks a lot cooler. It has like scales and crap.
You know, people that have War Machine are too scared to fight people up close. That's why like they shoot those.
Yeah.
I hate it.
I'm
using
War
bits.
Machine because it's a small map. And then no, dang it! I shouldn't have done War Machine, because it's a small map and our teammates are gonna be everywhere. And if I shoot War Machine, I have a chance of killing our teammates with War Machine.
Hey, dude, watch this!
Oh my god!
Just kidding. What? I was gonna kill one of them.
Oh,
look,
man.
Dude, I got a monochrome camo for my rocket launcher.
You got monochrome, dude?
My rocket launcher.
Monochrome is one of my favoriteest camos in the game. By far, it has to be. Fudge cake. Come on, dude.
Hey, Breed, go inside one of the buildings and go beside the bed. I'm like prone under the bed.
Which building? Our spawn or enemy spawn?
I don't know. I think it was us.
You're not in ours. I know that for sure, cause dude, did you know under ours there's bunk beds? Like, on our building?
Dude, this thing says speak to activate. Uh-oh.
What?
Moron! I was right there and he didn't see me. I was shooting that whole time and he didn't... You ain't seen Procedure 1 level 8.
Dude, how? Oh, you gotta be playing this a lot. You play this game too much.
I need 7,000 XP to level this thing up.
How are you already prestige 1 level 8?
How are you already prestige 2 when you were just prestige 1?
Shut up. Well, no. That's because I was level 54. Okay, I was level 54. Oh my god, a teammate just killed me. What the crap? Okay, anyways, I was level 54 and prestige 1 level 54, so you can't say that.
Push it, watch out, please. Run.
Don't worry, I'm good. Actually, now that I think about it, I'm not good at the game.
Oh my god, a freaking enemy spawned right where I was.
Yep, I know. I was there. I murdered him.
Oh, I got out.
Ouch. To be honest with you, getting headshots with a shotgun isn't that hard. Like, especially
in
hardcore.
Wait, you just passed that guy. He's in there, he's got a knife. I tripped.
Dude, I swear, these enemies are just freaking like... Dude, if I get kicked, I'm sorry. I have War Machine, and I'm gonna be freaking spamming this freaking shit. Oh my freaking god, dude. It's retarded. This is baloney!
Balog. It's baloney.
I sound retarded, because... Just... Oh my god, every time I try... This is retarded.
Oh my god, I literally kissed a guy. I just dropped down, and all of a sudden...
Okay, I don't like Nuketown anymore. I straight up don't like Nuketown anymore. No, actually, I love this map, but I think it's because of the gun I'm using, the shotgun, but I don't care. Oh, shit. Hostile care package overhead.
Wait, did you just say hostile care package?
Yep.
Okay. Hostile. He just spawned in our freaking location.
Did it?
I got it. Ooh, HEXD. I stole it.
Dude, the Lost Roman guy, he's so good, dude. He has 32 kills already, bro. Failing the accord.
Fight harder. He's a freaking tryhard. Because a guy named Juicebox is ahead of him.
UAV inbound. No, Juicebox is on our team. I'm talking about the enemy team.
Oh. Watch out, Preet. There's a guy. Okay, Vision Pulse, I don't like it. It doesn't do anything. Be advised. Hostile rolling thunder. It scans the whole map, and there was nobody.
It doesn't scan the whole map. It scans, like, in a radius. Of, like, 30 tiles or something. Not 30 tiles, but...
I got blown off.
Dude! The Lost Roman guy got kicked. The Lost Roman guy got kicked.
Your point?
The best player on the enemy team.
Not no more.
What do you mean not no more?
He's not the best player no more.
Well, I guess.
There's a guy in the window. He's like, all I see is a head.
Damn it. Bring it next time. Well, I mean, I wasn't the last one to die, but... Dude, I did so bad. I just can't play Nuketown. Just straight up, I can't.
Then I'll back out and I'll bring the party war.
No. No one can vote for Nuketown anymore. So let's just play hardcore TDM.
You've seen my. That's what we're doing. It speaks for
itself. Mhm. That guy's Illuminati on his face.
Yeah, that's what I have.
Yeah, I know.
That one guy's got a like a no neck. Who's talking? I looked at it. I like that. It's an electrical nuke.
Yeah.
Electrical nuke. Is Brandon still in the party?
No.
Yeah, he is.
Wait, yeah, sorry. I meant to say yeah, okay.
La 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 la. Keep on over the cake body ocean.
No dang, who teeny?
Who dinery? Wee 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 wee. Ooh, I got tracker and an unlock token already. Cake body ocean. Oh, no, 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 no.
Suck on my lick on my
perk.
Hey, can you vote for random or classified, please?
Tracker. Random?
Mm-hmm.
We're not gonna win it, dude. But it's mode classified, it says.
Wait, what happened?
This one guy, he did the American flag. He didn't do it right, Ooh. He did 50 stars.
Who has the American flag? Oh yeah. Yeah, did he do 50 stars? No, he didn't, did he?
Yeah, he did. Look at my emblem, it's cool.
Wait, he did 50 stars?
Yeah, that's how many America has.
Well, I know, but I mean, I didn't count the stars he had on his emblem. I know
dude,
the ra-
just go dude. Up by sideways, there's 5 on each, so multiply.
Sorry, what happened?
Well, that's 25.
What?
He only had 25 stars.
Exactly. That's why I was wondering how many that guy had. Wait, did Brando leave the party or some shit?
Yeah, and he just appeared back online and so did Chris.
So did who?
Area is high. I have 1,614 kills with this gun.
How many?
1,614.
1,614.
What gun?
The Cuda. Isn't that the only gun you ever use, right? Hey.
Well, yeah.
Right? That's the only gun you ever use, right? Hey.
Whoopsies.
You roll me.
He's gonna be after me. If you see Lava GG and he's after me, he's gonna kill me.
Okay.
Cause I accidentally killed him.
I know, you headshotted him, which is a funny thing.
When I just like, oh, I have 2 viewers now, woohoo!
Who are they?
I don't know, but I did have 10 in my Lego Marvel Avengers broadcast.
Really?
Mm-hmm, I'm that popular. But then it kept fluctuating back down to 0.
Well. They probably just join the stream and then leave.
Why would you join? No, don't leave.
Then someone just leave your stream?
No.
Then why?
Oh, somebody did.
Why are you... Yeah, I was gonna say, like, why are you sad because no one even left your stream?
No, because you said you were gonna leave.
Who, me?
Oh, never mind.
Homie, I didn't say Jack.
Hi, Bree.
What are you doing,
Jeremy? Hey. I like waffles.
I like pizza. Hey. Yeah, I like pizza. What do you like?
I'm thinking.
Okay. You think all you want while I play some COD. Have you ever ate COD?
I don't like that fish.
You don't?
Mostly because I've
never had it, but... Wait, you've never tried it?
Nope.
Well then, why are you saying you don't like it? Because you've never tried it, homie.
I don't know, don't judge me.
I judged you.
I found an incredible camping space out in the open. Nobody will ever see me.
Is it like in the middle of the map, right? If it's in the middle of the map, I know
what you're talking about. No, it's by like a bonfire. And like a little waterfall.
Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about.
I see you.
No, dude, I was on such a good kill streak. I even got my freaking Hellstorm.
Don't go in the smoke.
UAV inbound.
Nobody will UAV. Ever see me. Oh, exactly. Nobody. He didn't see me. He didn't see me either.
That's nice.
Friendly Hellstorm inbound.
He didn't see me either.
God damn it,
well,
I only got the one.
He tried shooting me, but it didn't work out.
Damn it, dude, I only got the one piece. It sucks.
Care package inbound.
Dude, I'm serious, dude. I was on such a good freaking kill streak, dude. I'm so sad now. I don't even know why I deployed my
weapon. Oh, what the heck? I just fell into the water.
What the hell? You know, I'm not using War Machine. War Machine's a piece of shit. Whoopsie. Anyways.
UAV inbound.
Is that your camping spot, dude?
Inbound. No, it was right here, Pete.
Hold up.
You swore twice.
Triple kill. God damn it.
Oh, he knew where I was. He shot me right away.
Friendly HCXD inbound.
Dude, I swear, on any other map than Nuketown, I do better because, like, Nuketown's just so small and I hate playing Nuketown because just, I don't know. Especially
wherever you are, they can see you. From wherever you are.
Exactly, that's what I mean. Whoopsie. I need to stop that. Okay, anyways.
Do you like waffles?
Yes.
Oh my god, that little ticket hurt.
I can't use War Machine. I have to use like Scythe or some crap. I really want to get combat focused, but that's on level rank 22. Yo, I don't even know how to kill that guy. Show them
the win. Okay.
Okay. Dude, I'm doing really bad. Holy crap, I've never done this bad. Okay, I have. Like, just last round. In Nuketown, but you know, I don't care. No! God damn it. Hey, Jeremy, don't you?
You
just
have
hate
27
when, like,
kills.
Because, listen. In Nuketown, like when you like get damaged a little bit, you can't. It's like red, and then you don't heal. I hate when that happens because then I can't really see my surroundings. Well, not all of them, but you know. God damn it! Fuck. Dude, these guys are camping in the back, dude. That's all they're freaking doing.
Hostile UAV above. Oh my god, he just laid down and lay it on me. No, you don't have to.
Whoops. Did you see Lava GG? He's gonna come after me because I accidentally headshotted him.
What's his name?
Wait, didn't you headshot Lava GG as well? Right?
Yep. What's his name?
Lava GG. Dude, I accidentally headshotted him too on accident because I panicked.
Oh, sorry.
Bro. Luckily, he didn't kill me or else I would have been pissed. Because I want to get final kill. Ooh, final kill. Come on, please. Come on, enemies. Damn it.
Got him.
Wait, you got final kill?
No.
Oh.
Look at his emblem. Talk to the hand, because the face don't want to hear it.
Lol. Here, 1 second, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go turn on my light. Turn on the light in my room, scare me. Bro, number one.
Taunt.
Dude, look at my emblem, dude. It's so sexy. Alright, 1 second, baby. Dude, I did so bad, dude. Look at how many deaths I got. Holy crap.
You got 20 kills. The maximum for our other team was the next highest was 19.
I guess. Here, 1 second. I'm gonna go turn on the freaking light, baby. Or, like...
Hold up.
Hello.
I'm getting a supply drop right now. Okay, I got a rare.
What, you're gonna do what?
A common and a common. Ooh, yo, I got a dragon.
Wait, did I get an annihilator? Dude, I got an annihilator. Dude, I'm using combat focus. I don't even care, dude.
Congratulations. I don't even care.
Dude, look at my character, dude. Look at my character's face.
Look at my emblem. Great.
Yeah.
Look at my emblem.
Oh, dang, dude. Where'd you... Did
look
you
at my calling card.
Drop? Hold up.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, that looks cool. Where'd you get that calling card from?
I just got it. And it's a supply drop that I just opened.
Hey, I have a question. Jeremy, when you open supply drops, do you open up commons or rares? Or like commons. A mix?
Because right when I have 10, I open it.
That's what I used to do, but then I found out that you get, like, crap from it. So then I just started opening up rares. And also, you can get, like, the new melee weapons and crap from rares. Like, you have a better chance from getting
them
from rares.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's not the sword. There's, like... a new, like, sideways knife? No.
Yeah, no. The sword and crap is still there. You know that, right?
Yeah, I know, but there's more now.
Yeah, no, they added more. They added a new submachine gun. I've seen someone use it. It's not the best, I won't say, but anyways. And then there's also, besides submachine gun there. For the melee weapons, there's a baseball bat, and then there's, what you were talking about, a sideways knife. It's called a malice.
Level 9.
Dude, I'm not even the next level. How are
well,
you
I had to get
nine?
600 XP to level up at the end of the other match.
Okay, I guess. I mean, once you're a low level, I mean, you don't need much to level up. But still, dude. How do I already have 3 deaths, dude? I suck.
How do I already have, let's see, 1?
That's not bad.
Yeah, that's why I said it the way I did. I was surprised.
Oh. Jeremy, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Mm-mm. Well, I know you're doing nothing. You're just sitting in that corner.
And looking around? Gosh.
Oh my god.
Mostly looking in one direction where there's literally nobody. Now watch, I'm gonna run, and there's gonna be like 9 guys. I told you!
There can
you.
Only be 6 people in a team. There can only be 6 people in on the enemy team, just to let you know, so that there's no possible way that there can be 9.
I was
unless
kidding.
If you're playing in a private match. But other than that, that's not possible. They're just gonna, you know, let you know. Of course I'm not possible. Because I'm the impossible. Oh, snap. Okay, that sounded retarded.
Crackle pop. God, I gotta go to the bathroom, but I gotta finish. Oh, I got killed. Guardian deployed.
Alright, well, you can just, you know, go to the bathroom, I guess. You didn't have to tell me. You could have just said you had to go do something.
Okay, 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 okay. Vision bolt activated. Okay, that didn't work.
I thought you said you needed to go to the bathroom.
Yeah, well, bye. I'll be right back.
UAV inbound.
I'm back.
Nice.
This guy was camping beside the table and I got him.
Nice.
Dude, wait, he was right here.
Oh wow. Yo, Jeremy, watch out.
Don't go in there.
Oh my god, Jeremy, what the f-
I did warn you. You had like a split second chance to escape.
No, okay. Yeah, thanks for the split second warning. That barely helped me.
Well, I didn't know where you were going and it was already almost detonated.
It's okay. Shh, 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 shh. It's okay.
Why, is there a guy gonna hear us?
No.
HCXD inbound.
Got him.
Oh my god.
I avenged you.
I'm pissed. I can't play anymore. I can't. Dude, I'm doing so bad, dude. I'm doing way worse than last round, remember?
Great, I'm in last place, so don't judge. You're in second place. Chill.
That's because you're not aggressive. You're playing defensive right now. I'm playing aggressive.
I stood up and I got killed by dark memes.
What memes?
His name was Saint Dank Memes.
Okay, yeah, Dank Memes, dude, Dank Memes. I'm like, Dark Memes, what?
Okay, I just used Vision Pulse, but yet he somehow still got me.
Vision Pulse just tells you where the enemy is, you know that,
yeah,
right?
I know, if, like, you can easily get them if they come around the corner, because, like, they won't know where.
No, it's not easily you can get them around the corner, it's just... tells you where the enemies are, and then it's up to you to kill them.
What I'm saying is you can get them by surprise because you know where they are.
Oh! Damn it, you scared me.
So did the guy that killed me. I saved your life, Breed.
Well, thank you. You're very
nice. Even though he probably wouldn't have found you.
Probably not. Dude, you got final kill!
It looked like he just like just jumped.
Saint Dank Memes left the game. Oh dang, Houdini. Wait, dude, where'd you get that camo from?
Oh, it's free for every gun. It's when you go to camo,
I know,
go to
I know.
The, and go to other. It's
yeah,
Nuketown
I know,
one.
It's I know, it's Nuketown, but I know it's- No, you're supposed to do both, you retard. Now you're just looking for someone. You're dumb. Okay, anyways, I was talking about- I didn't mean how do you get it, I meant like, I thought you said you didn't have Nuketown, even though
no,
you
it's
it
a
somehow.
Free camo for every gun that you can- everybody get has.
Oh.
You want me to teach you how to get it?
I already know how to get it. But I thought the only people who could get it were the people who had Nuketown because the camo is called Nuketown, so.
No, actually, no, it's. Well, but. I scored up to level 9. Woo! And halfway to level 10.
My Black Ops 3 is like glitchy. It doesn't tell me when I level up in the game. It's dumb. Anyways. Hey dude, vote for random. Vote for random. Dude, vote for random. Jimmy, vote for random. Whew. Yee. My favorite map.
Guilt.
Or one of my favorite maps.
Unlock and equip graphic spikes. Which I just wasted.
Dude, I forgot to use combat focus the whole time last round. Oh my god, I'm dumb.
They have a lot of hives.
They only have two. We have one. We have two
enough.
Gravity spikes. And yeah.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Do you like this map? I like this map. Jeremy.
What? I love this
Jeremy,
map.
Jeremy, shoot me. Real quick, shoot me.
I didn't, oh, what? Hey,
don't do that a third time because you might get kicked.
No, I didn't actually kill them, so.
No, but still.
Watch, I'll kill somebody. I won't get kicked.
Don't kill me!
Okay, I'll kill the other guy.
There's like two of them in there.
Oh, okay. See, didn't get
okay,
kicked.
Okay, don't kill anyone. I know, okay, don't kill
but
anyone.
But what if I get killed? That's not fair.
What do you mean?
I got killed.
What do you mean? Okay, it's okay. It's, if you get killed, it's okay. God, fudge! Suck my dick! Okay, too much. Oh, dude, I need to go in there. There's so many guys in there. There's like three guys, dude. I could get like a triple kill, dude. I need to get them.
I'm coming with you.
Please. No, don't. I want all the kills, not you. You don't get any. Sorry. But you don't. God damn it, they're all gone.
UAV. No, they're not.
Yeah, they're all gone from that house.
They're in the other house.
Okay, that's a barn.
Whatever.
And they're not here either.
Ooh!
Triple kill.
God.
Well, I mean, it doesn't say triple kill, but I just got three kills. Another kill. God damn it, faggot.
Friendly UAV inbound.
What the heck? I need a new gun.
HCXD inbound.
Jeremy.
Hey, Breed.
Hey.
How do you shoot while you're running on the wall?
You can aim while you're on the wall as well. All you do is while you're on the wall, just push the fire button, the trigger, right trigger, and you can shoot. You know that, right?
Yeah, but like you jump off the wall then.
No, you don't. Just make sure you don't turn. Pretend there's two walls, okay? One to your left and one to your right. If you're on the right wall, and you don't turn too much to your left, or else you'll just, like, come off. But if you just go, like, you know...
Okay. Okay, if you see a guy called the Dead Jade something, kill him. He freaking just killed me. Yeah.
God damn it, no! Stupid hive.
Ooh, one shot.
Say his gamer tag again.
Be advised. Hostile
spotted. He's gone. It just appeared in my broadcast where his name was, and he's not even in here no more. Bob. I just wasted that. I thought I had...
Dude, I just got three kills with combat focus.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
After this, we're free-for-all. Care package
incoming. What's up?
After this, we're doing...
Oh, God! UAV. Dude, my heart is pounding. You scared me. Holy crap. No! Vision pulse. Oh, all the enemies are over here, dude. Please don't kill me.
Oh, there's a guy right here. Deployed. Where'd he go? I see him.
Go in the barn. He's in the barn. Are you in the barn?
I don't know where's the barn.
Did you go in the barn? Wait, did you go in
the
barn?
Oh, that barn. Yeah, I know where it is.
Did you go to the barn or not?
There's nobody in the barn.
Well, there was a guy in there. I don't know where he went.
Found you. Got him.
Found me. Did you find the enemies?
They found.
There's a guy
me.
In the barn. There's a guy in the barn. Go to the barn. Okay, you died. Never mind. Don't go. Where's the barn.
There's a freaking barn.
The house on the other side. Okay, what a barn is, it's a big red.
Dude, this guy, and there's a guy, don't go in there, he's right there on the edge.
Oh my god, what the frick?
Ooh, smooth. You just said what a barn is.
What's up?
Friendly UAV inbound. I said you just said in the broadcast what a farm is.
Oh yeah. Friendly UAV inbound. I mean, you wanted to know. So I'm like, let's be the good guy I am. So then I just explained it to you because I'm nice.
You're gonna die, Breed.
Okay, yeah, I was.
Oh,
dude, I literally. Hopefully I don't die this time.
I have gravity spikes, so.
Well, use it when you want.
I thought you got killed because I heard gunfire, so I used it.
What?
I wasted it.
What do you...
Oh, son!
God damn it. Dude, I didn't even get first, dude.
I got second to last. That's a record for me.
Dude, I had Hellstorm. Dude, I had Hellstorm and everything, dude. I had all my score streaks. And I didn't use it. I'm dumb.
One shot, one kill.
You got second.
We'll even hear it coming. One shot, one kill. Won't even hear it coming. Ooh. Watch this. Yeah, King Kong, la. No, I was kind of retarded.
Okay.
How long have you been streaming for again? Can you check?
Like an hour and a half.
Oh, nice. You stream a lot. Too. What time?
Like now.
Well, you have to go eat right now?
No. Except I just said, it smells good. Is it time to eat? So.
Alright, but after you're done eating, can you come back and play?
Yeah, I'm not gonna stream then.
Yeah, you don't have to stream, but you can still come back and play, right?
Until 8.
So you have 2 hours? Come back when you got a way to pay. Ain't nothing. Dude?
What?
So you have 2 hours?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Back out.
Why? Why'd you back out? Jeremy.
What?
Why'd you back out?
I don't know. It's like not... Just back out and... I'll quick join you.
I did. Alright.
Holy crap, she's level Precision Master 333. She plays cool. Too much. No, nobody. Did you exit?
Mm-hmm.
Like, completely? Like, where it says public match, yeah. Arena, custom game.
Yeah, public match, arena, custom games, theater, and store.
Okay,
Wait, did you click join game and it's still loading, right?
No.
Okay, it's still loading with my character on it. Right? Yep. That always happens to me. Just, you're gonna have to click the home button and restart your game. Cause that always happens to me.
Okay. The broadcast will end.